And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Verstappen, and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye. Great Britain, then, one of only two countries to have held a Grand Prix in every single year of the Formula One World Championship. And the circuit extends that record further for today's Grand Prix. The 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formula One faithful. We have 18 corners that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. Joining us today to oversee all the thrills and spills, it's Anthony Davidson. Ant, great to see you. How are you feeling about the race today, and how are the circuit conditions from what you've seen?
Well, it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tyres have quite a narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. So with a cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Alexander Albon, and Vettel, the rookie, Ricciardo, Norris, and Esteban Ocon, Sainz, Kvyat, Sergio Perez, and Stroll, Gasly, Magnussen, Kimi Raikkonen, and Roman Grosjean, Russell, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today. your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today. zero. is in for his stop.
Well, they've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
The Racing Point team will be very happy with today's performance and the final result. Another display of excellent driving and excellent teamwork, and a well-deserved first-place finish. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Not the result our points leader wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to the rookie. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic...